downhill there. Then once you get on the other side, there's five tracks that just went down and up. There's one more grade and you get in the back of this. Just two-thirds of the way up the hill and hit the last third. Start to get on the throttle a bit and just fucking shoot for that line. It's all packed in there with fucking eight tracks now. So just keep on the throttle, keep on the inertia, and we should be able to do it. Just a dead end here. Those guys are freaking haywire, right? I'm not going over there. Rolling off a cliff.